Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Stardew Valley. Today is Spring 10 of Year 1, and first thing we're going to do today, check the weather. Tomorrow, clear and sunny, so we'll have to water our crops tomorrow. And our luck today... Wait, was it say that do their best to make your life difficult? Are very displeased. Okay, we're not going to do crap today. This week's dish, stir fry. We already know how to make stir fry. Okay. Let's go to our watering can. And I'm going to go ahead and take care of watering all our crops and the dog. So I will see you in a bit. Alright, we're all done watering. So I'm going to go ahead and put my watering can back. And I'm actually going to grab my hoe. And I believe clay, stone, and wood. I'm gonna want some resources. We're gonna farm a little bit of resources so I can go ahead and build the building I was alluding to, I think it was a couple episodes ago. So with our hoe, we can hoe up the land and hopefully maybe I can find what I'm looking for. Probably not, but yeah, we can try. It doesn't look like I'm going to get what I... Would you? Oh, I guess I can't hoe that square. Well, I just wasted a ton of energy trying to hoe a square. I can't... There we go. That's what I want. Clay. We're going to try to find at least 10 clay, I believe. So, one at a time here. We're going to try... Oh, there's a maple seed. Thank you. Try to get 10 clay. I don't know how well this is going to go. Oh, we're up to 5. Oh man, you are killing me, Smalls. There we go, there's another clay, so I'm up to 6. Having a bad day right now. 7. Oh man, I'm going to run out of energy before I find all this clay. Come on. Shoot, I'm gonna have to make a field snack. Well, dang, this is actually kind of upsetting. Alright, let's go ahead and grab a pine cone and an acorn. And make a field snack. And we're just gonna eat that sumbitch right now. Field snack. And that'll give me back 45. Not a ton. But we still need to find 3 more clay, so... can I please clay today? Alright, well, we're going to skip that then, I guess. I don't think you can buy clay from Robin. Which is kind of a bummer, because I'd really like to do that. Let's see. What's pretty easy to catch that I can just eat? I don't think anything is. Bream actually gives a decent amount of energy if you get a pretty high level one, but... Yeah... Leaks? Ooh, leak is 40. Screw it. We're doing it. I'm sorry, person who I was going to give this to. I'm taking these leaks, and I'm going to eat them and try to get clay, so... Alright, back on this train. Welcome back to the, searching for clay train. Yes, I would like to consume this leak. And then I would also like to consume this leak. Thank you, sir. Have a great day. Let's see here. Come on. Come on. 2 more. Come on. 2 more, please. You are killing me, game. Oh, come on. 1 more. No, don't do that! How much energy do I have? 24. This takes, what, 2? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, no, 7, 8, 9, 10. How much I got left? 5. Alright. Not doing it. Not doing it. I need to eat something though, because otherwise I just know. Dandelion. Alright. Tomorrow then. Alright, well then, since I expended all my energy now, what am I gonna do? I have no idea, actually. Well, I have... Ooh, hey, look, a leak! Good. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna grab this leak. And is there another leak somewhere I can grab, maybe? Not here. But you know what? I got one more. So, back on the hoeing quest. Oh man, this is a train wreck. It's 2:50 in the daytime, and I am like dead set on getting this building. Alright. Come here, ho. There we go. Watch. Watch me hoe up the one extra clay that I need. And then be short on wood or stone. Oh god. No. Don't. No. Don't do this to me, game. Thank you. Okay. Alright, now, just for safety, I'm gonna grab my... Actually, you know what? I'm gonna grab my sword. Just because that'll be easier to default to. Alright, let's see... If I need the extra stone, I can just buy it from Robin. Alright, let's go up here. And... run around. It's Wednesday. Robin's shop. Please don't close until 5. Don't go inside. There we go, Robin. Alright. I want to construct something, and I want to make... I need 5 copper bars. What time is Robin's shop open till? 5. Well then. I guess we are going to do it tomorrow. But the good thing is, I got another leak, so... Let's go to... since I'm nearby, let's go to the mines and get some more stone. Yeah, I'm a little upset at this right now. I literally spent that whole, pretty much the whole day, trying to get clay so I could do that, and I need 5 copper bars. So, all right. Well, that was a total train wreck. Let's just go home and drown our sorrows in. I'm gonna say possibly nothing. Just drown our sorrows in sleep, I guess. I'm a little upset. I am actually a little bit upset about this. Went ahead and pretty much tilled up nearly my entire farm looking for clay, and I need 5 copper bars. So, let's actually see how many copper bars I do have. If I remember, I should have either 3 or 4. I have 2. Alright, well, that quartz can get smelted, so that'll be nice. We're gonna need copper. So it looks like, well, you know what? The spirits were displeased today, so that's probably why I didn't find any junk, but... You know what? I'm just gonna roll with the punches there. How much energy do I have left? 23. Yeah, we're just gonna wait for this to get done cooking, and then I'm gonna put it in the bin. 50 gold. Awesome. All right, day 11. We're just gonna forget day 10 ever happened. We're just gonna completely block it out of our minds. Let's see. What do we got for today? Scarecrow. I already have a scarecrow. Thank you. And the spirits today. Also displeased. Wow, you are just killing me today. Tomorrow's going to be sunny. Okay. Ooh, we got mail. Who's the mail from? I've lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return. Having a tough time without it. Sure, why not? Let's go ahead and do that. Find Robin's lost X. It was Cuttingwood south of Marnie's ranch. Okay, well, we will definitely go and look for that. It looks like we have... Oops, sorry, let me turn that off. It looks like we have beans, so let's go ahead and take our beans here. So we got, one quality green bean and three regular green beans. So we'll put a green bean in there. And we'll end up selling those other two. And once again, I'm going to do all the watering. Alright, got all the watering done. Let's go ahead and drop off our watering can. And beans offer 35 energy. So you know what? I'm actually going to keep these beans on me. I'm going to grab my axe. Because we're going to go down to the woods to look for Robin's axe. Her lost axe. So perhaps if we happen to find ourselves in a situation where, let's see, what is acorn? Acorn, you are going to be a tree that's going to grow over here. So, by the way, that was a hiccup. It was a restrained hiccup. I don't know if you could tell. All right, what do we got? Pathway. Weave my way through here. I'm not sure what seed that is. Probably a pine cone, so. Oh, we got a cutscene down here. A little Jazz and Vincent down here. Ew, it smells. Well, it is a sewer, so. Why is it locked? I think Gunther has the key. Yeah, go ask him for the key to the dirty sewer. Why do you think he has it? Saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. Creepy sewer door like this just has to be a match for a big rusty old key. You know, Jazz, I like the way you think. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Run! Get out of here, run! There's something moving around in there. Yeah, you better run for the hills. I'm going to go find out what it is, though. Oop, there it is. Probably just a ghost. Alright, so let's go... Oop, Dandelion, hello. Let's go on the lookout for... Robin's axe. So, south of Marnie's ranch. So it'll be down here. I don't think it'll be in near Leah's cottage. I actually haven't found this. On my first playthrough of the game, this quest actually never came up, so I actually have no idea where it is. So this will be kind of interesting looking for... Oh my gosh, spring onions for days, though. Look at these spring onions. I'm going to take these. Thank you. Take you spring onions. Looks like that was all the spring onions down there. There's a wild horseradish over here. So let's scour the woods. Oh, it's right here. Perfect. Hello? Inventory full! No! I'm gonna eat this green bean then. Eat green bean. Got Lee, wait. What? Yeah, that was Brahmin's axe. Yeah, okay. Let's see, did we have... Oh no, we needed the copper bars. That's what it was we still needed. We needed copper bars. Okay. Alright, well let's go back. I'm gonna make my way over to the mines and probably... Man, these spring onions are decent, but... They're only 13 energy. Yeah, I'm gonna... We're going to go to the mines and see if we can get some copper. I don't think it's going to be that good, but we'll see. Spirits are displeased today, so no promises on the copper, but I really want to get this building built. So I want to see if I can get it done. And we're going to keep Robin's axe on us only because we'll use it later. So, all right, so we're not fishing. We're not chopping wood. And we only need stone, clay, and copper bars, so... let's go and... Actually, horseradish is what, 13? I'll take that. I'll drop off. I guess the spring onion. Well, you know what? I'm gonna need the spring onions anyway. Heck, I'll drop them off. I'll keep these six with me though. Dandelion, I know I'm probably gonna eat. Green beans, I'm not gonna use. So, all right. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna have to come back here for materials anyway. So. Dropped. Oh, it's looking alright. We should be okay with this. I got enough space for ore and stone, so. Alright, actually, you know what? I can afford to eat this horseradish right now. Got it. Alright. Let's go to 5. And I do believe our quest today is going to be... looking for copper ore. Oh my god, enemies galore down here. Jeez. Let me get my sword out, see if I can beat one of these guys into oblivion. Nope, no, don't face that way. Oh, these guys think things take forever to kill. Thank you. Alright, let me just beat these up. This will be good for our combat skill, so... there we go. And get rid of you. Alright, what was that? Oh, that was a stone that dropped. I'm like, what dropped there? Stone. Alright, let's look for the ladder. I'm guessing it's probably not going to be nearby. Oh, I lied. It's right there. Ooh, a barrel. Good. Barrels are always nice because they can have assorted things. Most notably are usually materials, sometimes gemstones. So, oh, there's always slimes. If you see a slime caught up... Oh, don't do that. No, get away from me. If you see a slime caught up against a rock, that's really nice because then you can just kind of do like I'm doing here. Just kind of just wail away at them, you know. Don't have to worry too much about stuffs. Ooh, an earth crystal. There's a stairway down. Can I grab this? Thank you. I'm gonna eat this dandelion. Yeah, let me see if I can get this slime. I'm gonna walk around the top side here and look for... Maybe there's an ore over here. It doesn't look like it. Okay. I thought just maybe I'd see a copper ore rock, because we have three or four in our chest right now, and I believe we need two more, so these bugs I'm going to ignore for now. We can make bait out of the bug guts, but... Alright, stairwell's there. I'm gonna run up to the top side of here real fast and see. Yeah, there we go. Copper ore. Good. I'll take it. Let me just make the loop here. Let's see what we got. I got another barrel over here, so that's good. Break it open, and nothing, and the copper ore vein there. Ooh, another one over here. Ooh, and a geode. Alright, or can I? Nope, I'm not gonna be able to sneak away from this slime. Gonna have to kill him. Oh, there we go. Slime and sap. Oh well. Break that open and go down. I got what, 10? Alright, let's see here. Robin's already closed now since it's 6 o'clock, so we might as well just go for glory here and shoot for possibly floor 10. And that'll give us another fast travel down, so. Oh, there's our slime. Stay away from me, sir. Get out of here. Okay. Another copper ore, so that's good. Alright. Ooh, there's another one over here. I'm trying to maximize my axe swings here. Really not going for anything that's not not ore or these single hit rocks for right now. Because I don't know if you've noticed, I noticed it last episode, or a couple episodes ago, the last time we went mining. Your mining skill goes up slightly, I believe, with rocks, but mostly with ores and geodes. So, the more often we can get ores and geodes, the better. So like this, my mining skill should go almost up to 2. Here in a second. Ooh, lots of copper down here, so that's good. All right, 1, 2, 3, and I'm gonna switch to my sword because we got a slime that I can beat the crap out of. Get out of here. There we go. There we got another slime over here. I'm gonna try to beat the crap out of. Voice trapped. Nope, don't do that. Don't do that. I don't want to do that. Oh, we got a journal update. I think that was the Adventurers Guild journal. I'll check that in a second here. Break open these crates and barrels. We got a topaz that I want to pick up. Goodbye, slime. Goodbye, wood. I'm sorry. This is one of those moments where I'd be like, oh, it'd be awesome if we had that extra backpack. Let's see. Yeah, okay. So that quest was for the Adventurers Guild. So, oops, we've killed 10 slimes, so now we can enter the Adventurers Guild. There we go. Inventory full. Yeah, I don't care about that anymore. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. There we go. And I think I saw, oh, there's another refined, or another quartz over here. That'll be good. Make more refined quartz. Alright. So I think I might have been a little hasty making that second furnace, which burned up 25. Oh, jeez. Oh, buddy. I almost bit the dust. Let's eat all these spring onions. Because it's only 9:10. I got one floor to go down, and I think I can pop a stairwell. Pretty soon, so I'm gonna eat all these onions. Don't even care about the health part. I'm just in it for the energy here. Spring onions galore. Right, grab my pickaxe. I'm gonna try to get. Can we get stairs, please? No? Come on. Come on. Man, you're just killing me not giving me these stairs. Oh my gosh, for real? Come on. I need one stairwell. I need one stairwell down. That's all I want. Oh man, this is really eating it right now. Please let me go to floor 10. Ugh. Man, you know what? If I had enough stone, I would just make a stairwell if I could. Oh, you are really gonna do this to me, game, aren't you? Wow. How much energy do I have? 20? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, baby. It gave it to me. Thank you. Leather boots. Got some leather boots. Also, go to sword so I don't screw this up. So, this is our first equipable item. We can attach it. We get +1 defense and +1 immunity. So, and we also made it to floor 10. So, we got another elevator slot we can get to. It's 11:40. It's a little late, but we should be able to make it back to our farm in time. Usually, if you leave the mines by roughly midnight, you can make it back to your farm. So, I definitely want to put this copper and this coal in the furnace so we can get that all smelted for tomorrow. Because tomorrow will be the 12th, and we'll have 5 copper bars at least. And we'll be able to get that sorted out. So it's 12:30 right now. Go to here, put all my copper in there. Please start smelting that. And then it'll smelt in priority order. So it'll do all the copper first and then do the quartz. Coal, geode, topaz, and let's see. It's not supposed to rain tomorrow, so we're gonna grab that. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and just grab the stuff for Robin. Drop off. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, baby. That's skill. And also these three sap I don't need. So I'm gonna grab those 5 copper bars from Robin tomorrow. And we're gonna go make our first building, our first farm building, so. I don't think we got any skills last night. Nope. No skills. All right, Friday the 12th. Let's see, the egg festival's tomorrow. And there we go. Take place in probably between 9 and 2. So for this, one thing I want to mention is it says from 9 to 2. Do not go straight at. Oh my gosh. Game. Why you do this to me? Don't go straight there at 9 o'clock in the morning, because once you go to the egg festival, oh shoot, I only have 4. Okay. Once you go to the egg festival, it will send you pretty much to the end of the day when you leave. So we don't want to do that. We want to wait until pretty much like 1:30 to get to the egg festival. So. All right, so I'm gonna water all the crops. It looks like one of my crops might have died. I'm not sure why that happened. It actually looks like a couple of them died. That's strange. I'm gonna have to see when I edit. I'm gonna have to look and see what happened to those crops. Alright, we're all done watering. I went ahead and gave the dog some water today, since yesterday I did not. And we should have our 5 copper bars ready. Yep, we have 9, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And let's go ahead and head up to Robin's. And I'm actually going to go ahead and dump off my watering can. And I don't think I have anything I can eat. Actually, I have two beans, and I'll take this spring onion. So, if I happen to like, I don't know, if I happen to need more beans later on, I'll just get more beans. So, because when it says the spirits are gonna shower us in luck, that is definitely a day to go mining. You will find lots of ore, lots of stone. The enemies won't try to kill you as often, etc., etc. So, all right. So we got our stone, we got our clay, we got our gold, we got our copper bars. Let's go ahead and build a silo. So it's gonna ask you where you want to put this. One thing with the silo is it really doesn't matter where you put it. You can just pretty much put it anywhere. So what I like to do is stick it way out of the way, over here, next to a place that we haven't been able to get to yet. So Robin, have fun trying to get over there. And then also, by the way, here's this nifty axe that I found for you. And Robin will actually pay and give us double for our silo. So Robin, you pretty much gave me a quest to pay for my silo. So thank you for that. All right. Let's go to the mines. I'm about half energy right now, but that's okay. I want to get to hopefully mining level 3, maybe. I want to say fishing would be our ideal thing to do here, but as long as we can get enough materials or stones to maybe sell off to get to about 3,000 would actually be pretty ideal. So right now I'm not really looking for ore. I'm just gonna look for a way down. I want to get as deep as we can. And see where we can go from there. Oops, so there we go. We got a stairwell, and as you saw there, I jumped over to mining level 2 from breaking open those stones. So you do get experience from stones. It's just not as much as everything else. And also, I don't want that bug, and I don't want that slime to attack me. Okay. Slime, can you leave me alone? Thank you. I don't want you, slime. I'm going to leave you alone. I'm going to go down this stairwell. Oh, there's a bug. And there's a slime right here, so I'm actually going to go ahead and kill this slime. Oh, do not hit me twice in a row, man. Get out of here. Get out of here with that. Get out of here. Die. Thank you. I don't even want your goods. Ooh, an amethyst. Okay, that's nice. Copper ore. So we're going to grab some copper ore. This is a topaz deposit, so we'll definitely get a topaz out of that. Thank you. Let's see. And I'm following this railroad. Now, normally when you see tracks like this, you want to go all the way to the end. And usually there's a minecart or something down here, and that's always going to have coal. So sometimes you get coal, sometimes you don't. Also, that's a bug that I did not expect to see. He's going to do some... Can you please bug... the bug and the slime here are... Oh my god. Bug, please go away. Alright, you know what? Screw you, bug. I'm not even going to deal with you. Let's see if I can find... Ooh, there's a gold slime over there. Pick this up. Alright, there's lots of junk on this floor. This guy here will follow you until you kill him. There we go. Gold slime. I'm just going to beat the crap out of you in this corner. There we go. Alright, I got a pretty full inventory here. I'm going to go ahead and drop the slime. Drop the fiber. I don't need that. And then I'm going to go ahead and eat this spring onion. Alright, I think I saw... There I was. Is there a copper deposit down here? There is. Alright, so copper... Oh man, two more of these guys? Jeez, alright, let's see if I can get them both. I don't think so. Let me see here. Monkey. Oh, don't do that. Actually, this is a nice little... Let's do this. Alright, that's one of them. Oh, I didn't mean to kill that other dude. Alright, there we go. Ooh, that's nice for my combat, actually. I think that was all those, so let's go ahead and find our way down now. Oh no, not you. No, 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 no. Oh, I only do one to four damage to this guy? Oh my god, he's gonna kill me. Alright, so these flies... Thank you. Jeez. So those flies spawn from, like, worms, caterpillars. If I see one, I'll show you. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. These floor. Okay, I'm gonna try to just clear out this floor. I'm not even gonna bother commentating over this because it might take a while. Especially if these slimes are gonna be aggressive. Alright, I changed my mind. I'm retreating. The enemies were way too crazy there, and I didn't want to have to try to fight them all. But we made out with a decent amount of stuff. I still got a pretty good amount of energy, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and swing back past the farm, drop off our stuff, and I'm actually going to drop these gemstones in the shipping bin. It says Gunther will tell you more about this if we donate it. The Earth Crystal looks like we already donated one, but these are the ones I'm going to go ahead and sell because we need the money for tomorrow. And then I'm going to go ahead and fish and hopefully get more fishing stuff. So let me go ahead and do all that. Yeah, that floor just had an insane amount of... so I can craft this stuff into bait. There we go. Do that. Yeah, that floor just had an insane amount of bugs in it. So, all right, let me grab that. Earth crystals, I'm actually going to save because we'll need them for something later. But the rest of this stuff is going to get sold. So, those and coal can go in there, and stone can go in here. All right, so I got my fishing rod. I think I'm just gonna go over into town and fish. And I'll show you guys what we get from our haul. Also, some dandelions, so that'll be good. I can eat that. So, yeah, so I'm just gonna go ahead and spend the rest of the day fishing. And I should be able to fill up my entire bar with fish. So I'll show you guys what we get once I'm done fishing. Oh, nice. Alright, so that does it for fishing. I went ahead and I got a couple of treasure chests, had coal in it, and this is something we haven't seen yet. It's a frozen geode, and this can have all kinds of stuff in it, but not a bad haul. Five smallmouth bass and two bream, bunch of algae, but we're gonna go ahead and head back to the farm, toss everything in the shipping bin, well, except for the frozen geode. That we're gonna leave because it might have something valuable in it. There's Shane going. Yeah, as I was fishing, Marnie and Shane walked by. They're usually at the Stardrop Saloon. So, oh, what am I stuck on? A rock? There we go. I'm like, I know this pathway. I haven't cleared out my farm enough to see everything, but I know what path I was trying to go on, so. Alright, so we're gonna drop all of our catch in the shipping bin. I'm gonna go ahead and toss this dandelion in there too. Okay, and all those, and no, I'm gonna hang on to the frozen geode. All right, and I got ooh, three refined quartz as well. So let's go ahead and toss those in. Like I said, any bit of money that we can get before tomorrow is going to be great. So tomorrow it's supposed to be sunny, so we're gonna have to water our crops, and then pretty much after that, there's not going to be much else except for the egg festival. So let's go ahead and head to bed, see how much we gained from our fish, and see how much we'll be able to spend on strawberries. We got level 2 mining, so we got the staircase recipe. And level 1 combat, we got a sturdy ring recipe, so that's good. Let's see, we got. Not bad, actually. 400 from our fish, 5 from our stones, so 1,000 total. So I think that brings us up to, let's see, I think I had like 2,100, so we'll have 3,100 to spend on strawberries tomorrow.